Have we given any thought recently to how fleeting life is and how close we are in the now to the then and the great beyond? Let's talk about it. Life is precious, so let's cherish it. This is Vivi from Vivi's Views. On this channel, we talk about life's challenges and issues, and we teach how to transition from the corporate world into the entrepreneurial lifestyle. Today, I want to focus a little on a life issue, you know? Sometimes we walk through life and we are oblivious to a lot of things. It's almost like if the bulb doesn't go off in our heads, and what we knew way back then doesn't connect, you know? The dots don't connect until way later over here somewhere. And, you know, I got to thinking today because of a meltdown on my unit in my hospital today. Something happened, which I'm not at liberty to speak, but it brought out a life experience in me today. And I realized to myself, crap, how fleeting life is. How fleeting it is that, you know, we get up every morning and we say goodbye. In my case, the cat is following me down halfway down the steps and I say, bye, honey. I gotta close the door, go back inside, you know. We gotta keep the air going. And I'll see you tonight. I'll see you this afternoon. And we kiss our husbands, our wives goodbye. Some of us don't. Take for granted that things are fleeting. And we leave out and we get into our cars and we start riding or we use public transportation. And then suddenly, all that we know is changed and changed forever. Some of us wake up on the other side. The other side, as in the far beyond. You know, we're not here anymore. Something happened that took us out. And it could be the status of our lives, you know. We have everything going for us and we have a good job and we have good money and everything is going well. And then we blink. Did you see my blink? Like that. We blink and we don't have money anymore and we don't have that job anymore. We don't have position anymore and we don't have prestige anymore. We are under some bridge, you know, in Manhattan or Chicago, underneath one of these bridges, and we're just homeless. So a lot of times we're not aware of how fleeting life is, and then we get caught. Like somebody comes at the back of us and punches us in the back of the head. And it makes for thinking. And so I just want to bring it to your attention, you know, that all of us, myself included, we have to start thinking about life and the fleeting state of it. Our circumstances can change with the blink of an eye. And I'm blinking at you tonight. Lots of blinks, you know? It can just change. It can just change. You're well fortified one moment and then a circumstance comes and you're nowhere. You're out. You know, I don't want to sound like I'm paranoid, but you know, because of all the active shooters and what's not, I know some days I open my office door. My office door looks out onto a corridor that is a thoroughfare for everyone visiting our unit. And sometimes I feel to myself, you know what, Leah? Vivi, just close that just close that door. Because some people are crazy. The world is getting worse. And they just come down these hallways and they just start shooting. If my door is shut, ain't nobody can shoot me. You know, and that's having paranoid delusions or having thoughts of paranoia, but sometimes you just have to be careful. You know what I mean? You just wake up and you think life is one way and then it's not. So what I want to say to you in closing this video is that life is fleeting. One moment we're here, next moment we're over there in the far beyond. And then we're shocked out of our lives as we find out that, you know what, the over there is not the end of it all. There is another kind of life that has to be lived. There is a creator who has to be seen. And I'm not here to preach, but I just know that we have to start thinking differently. Something happened to me today at work, and I realized that but for the sovereignty of God, Our lives could be turned upside down in a moment. In a moment. You come home and your house is not there. It's burnt down because a fire took it. Listen, I can't begin to tell you the crazy calamities that have befallen some people. So let's always walk as though tomorrow is not promised to us. Let's live our lives carefully, not in fear and trepidation, but let's live our lives being kind and gentle and good to other people. Because we don't know when we're going to be here today and gone tomorrow. I hope you never have to experience this, but life is this way. And what you might not experience today, you might well experience it tomorrow. Please be conscious. Please be conscious that we don't have anything. Our bodies are frail and we own nothing. We think we own things, but we don't. It all goes away. And it all rots away, and we rot away. And then, the end time. Please live your lives. But live your lives being kind to the next person, to the next unfortunate soul, to your right and to your left. And the one in front and the one that is very quiet at the back and doesn't say anything. Show kindness. Be kind. Because whatever you do in the dark, someone is watching. You think you got away trying to motorcyclist off the road when he had nowhere else to go. You're tooting your horn behind him like an animal. And you think nobody saw you. Well, God sees you. All right? If you like this video, give me the thumbs up. And I always say, if you don't like it, tell me why. Don't be a coward. And just give me a thumbs down. Or say, you suck. Tell me why I suck. Let's reason it out, people. Because it's all a part of the now and the here and the on beyond. It's been a pleasure. I will talk to you again in the next video. I got a shake up today, folks. Life is not what it seems. Things can change in the blink of an eye. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye now.